Holly Willoughby is planning to watch the royal wedding in her own wedding dress as she celebrates her sister's 40th birthday. Holly Willoughby has confessed that she is planning to watch this weekend's royal wedding in her own wedding dress as she celebrates her sister Kelly's 40th birthday. Chatting to Allison Hammond during Thursday's This Morning Live, Holly revealed that her sister had suggested they all attend the party in their bridal gowns to see Prince Harry and Meghan Markle tie the knot. The 37-year-old This Morning presenter added that her frock needed a good steaming before she would be wearing it again, as it had not been touched since she first tied the knot with producer Dan Baldwin in 2007. Speaking at the event in Birmingham, Holly said, "It's my sister's 40th on the same day, so I've got a big party for her birthday anyway, all day, and then obviously the royal wedding, so extra excitement. And then this week on the old family WhatsApp group that we all have, my sister Kelly said, 'I've got an amazing idea. For anyone that's been married, go and get your wedding dress and wear it to the party.'" But Holly added that over a decade after first tying the knot with Dan, it took a good steaming before the once white dress was ready to wear again. She said, "I dug it out, I took it into this morning to the big steamer as I haven't got one of those. It is filthy. I haven't had it dried cleaned. It's a bit ripped. I will look a bit like Miss Havisham." Prince Harry and Meghan Markle will tie the knot this Saturday, May 19th. At Windsor Castle in front of around 600 guests. A particularly touching story left Holly in tears on Wednesday's This Morning, as they heard an array of stories from people who had various relatives walk them down the aisle following the news that Meghan's father Thomas would be unable to attend the ceremony. One lady called Nikki emailed in to say her little boy had walked her down the aisle, but the sentiment was rather too much for Holly. She burst into tears at the very idea, needing to fan herself with her cue card in order to regain her composure. "No, you're going to make me cry," she said, although it was already too late. Another viewer called in to say she wanted to ask her mother to walk her down the aisle when she gets married in Vegas. She told Holly and Philip her mother watches the show religiously, but sadly, in an awkward twist, it turned out she wasn't watching and she didn't answer the phone. However, they did manage to get hold of her a little later on and she, of course, said yes. Meghan's father reportedly won't attend her wedding because he needs to have major heart surgery on Wednesday, it has been claimed. The 73-year-old, who lives in Mexico, revealed that doctors will go in and clear blockage, repair damage, and put a stent where it is needed during the operation, which will take place at 3:30 p.m. UK time. The retired lighting director believes his heart attack was triggered by an open letter his son, Thomas Jr., wrote trying to convince Harry not to marry Meghan. This Morning did not just focus on the royal wedding, of course. There was also a segment about chickens. A guest called Julie Smith was diagnosed with severe depression 12 years ago and her husband Gordon bought her 6 chickens. Bringing with them routine, responsibility and a whole lot of chicken love, Julie's girls have helped her regain a love for life and her depression has all but disappeared.